great. Getting some footage of the spotted dove, which are not nearly as common as the zebra dove. But they're a really attractive bird. I think he's going to go out of my sight, though. Yep. Oh, well. And here, over here, we have... This is the neighbor's chicken, the domestic, one of Lance's girlfriends. And then this is Chocolate, my favorite hen. My girlfriend, right, Lance? Ooh, she's taking her tail feathers. And Lance, the only rooster other than the young ones around. Oh boy, he's gonna shake his feathers too. Nope, because I don't want to be on film. Yep, there's my favorite hen. He's probably gonna have some of Lance's chicks here. Oh yeah, and here's the rooster in waiting. That's why Lance is being shy, because he knows I like this guy, because I told Lance these are my kids. And this is the next up and coming rooster right there. And he's not the full-blooded jungle fowl at all like Lance looks like. Come on, Lance. Come on back out. Oh boy, Lance is really upset. And this is Chocolate sister right here, Stormy. And that's Chocolate right over here. She's leaving now. But they're sisters, almost identical twins. Oh, yeah. Stormy's going to run this domestic off because she's way tougher. Look at how big she is compared to the other one. Yeah, I'm just going to let this play out. It's not going to get violent. They're both hens, mother hens. This one's had at least two broods, I think. Yeah, her chicks that are 4 months old now, they're domestic. They come over here. There's four of them. But yeah. Stormy has her five chicks, and here you can hear a broody hen right now. That's one of the sounds they make. Good birds. Yeah, it's raining here, so most of these chickens will be headed underneath my house when they get done eating. That's where a lot of them are already. Yeah, here they are. A little bit wet today. Yeah, the chicks, you know, they're cute, real cute for about the first 2 weeks, maybe. And then after that, they start not looking as cute as, you know, chicks look. But yeah, they're always cute as far as I'm concerned. But generally speaking, I'm just saying. And there's Lance. We're not exactly sure who is the parents of all, or the father of all these chicks. I thought that Lance was, with most, not if not all of them, you know, most of them, but I'm not really sure anymore. Pretty sure that his sister's chicks are not his, though. And I have been calling them his. But yeah, that's a good thing that the brother didn't mate with the sister, which isn't really a good idea. Yeah, there's a spotted dove right up next to these chickens. That's really something. They're really timid. I wouldn't be surprised if this hen pecks at him or her. Yeah. They are some pretty good sized doves. About three times the size of the zebra dove, which is the most common bird around here. Oh, she's starting to sit on her chicks now to keep them warm. And the spotted dove found a little piece of tortilla I put out here. Yeah, I rarely ever get to even photo these because they don't get very close. But I think this is the mating season, so they're trying to eat as much as they can. You can even see that this dove has red feet like a pigeon. They can fly as good as pigeons too. Real powerful wings. Yeah, pretty dove. They're also originally from Asia, just like the zebra dove. Boy, this is really from close. He's only about a little over a meter away from me right now. take the zoom off. I don't have to worry about my phone. Good bird. Good bird. Yeah, these birds rarely ever get this close to me. And it's kind of crazy to get that close to Stormy, because she is probably the toughest hen around. In fact, there's no dove swarming her. And this one's getting right up next to her. Yep, there she goes. She finally did something. Yeah, I was expecting that. She's a tough chicken. She doesn't put up with anything. She even pecked at me the other day. She didn't hurt me at all. She didn't draw blood like she could have. I just got too close to her chicks and she let me know. There's a bunch of doves over here. These are the zebra doves. They get pecked when they get too close to the chickens because they're crazy. Not even the chickens get in each other's face unless they want to get pecked. But they, the doves are just, you know, I don't know. They're crazy little doves. Now she's sitting on all of her chicks, so I guess that's my cue to turn.